everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Both defenses will have to be on the watch for a pair of tight ends looking to find seams in the secondary. It's the Lions going up against the Marshals. Now we'll go down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for this week 3 matchup.
Marshall, Lions, coming up on EA Sports. The season moving along as we get set for today's Week 3 action. Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Bill Simmons. Partner, good to be with you today.
Yeah, always good to be with you, big guy. And I'll tell you, we got a nice game here today. We got two teams with different styles. And I love to see if teams with different styles go on the field and match up and find out which one will win. They both have confidence. They both have good players. It's going to be a good game.
The Lions are back deep, waiting for the kick return. The Marshals setting up here for the kickoff.
So the rookie quarterback will take the field, trying to improve week by week.
Well, he's getting some experience. It's not a lot, but it's enough to help him feel more comfortable, and I think play better. He should do well here today.
Hand off made. Tackled down at the 28-yard line. And with that, let's look at the Lions offense. This is an efficient group. Last week, turning the football over just once. Offense lines up here. The Lions take it from the 28. Has his man. Stiff arms to stay on his feet.
You got to be agile when you make these kind of catches. One of these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
They send the tight end in motion. The Lions have it at the 39. Gets the handle here. Has the first down and a whole lot more. Still not taken down.
Just keep an eye on the defense. If they keep giving up bunts like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down at the box to stop the run.
First down at the 21. The defense had that one covered. And now, here's the Marshals defense. They know they need to force turnovers today, coming off a game in which they had no takeaways. Second down and 10. The defense gets the sack.
Well, when you get in situations like this, third long, you got to be smart on the offensive side. Yeah, I know you want to pick up the first down, but don't force it, because if you do, it'll probably lead to a turnover.
Here we go.
Third and a long way to go. Down the field. Almost intercepted.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
No good. No good.
Come on. Hey, this is all kind of shit.
Cutler's the man in charge of the offense here today as he continues to be the starting quarterback now in his 11th season. The Lions defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Here's the handoff, and that picks up three. And with that, let's take a look at the Marshals offense. They'll be trying to cut down on the turnovers. A week ago, they gave away the football 2 times. Jay Cutler takes a look now from under center. Got a big lane. Lewis is in on the tackle. Cutler is in a whole lot of pain right now. We'll take an injury timeout and be back in just a moment. First down at the 50.
Here's the long throw by Roethlisberger. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
Boy, the defense is going to be upset after this long touchdown throw by the quarterback and receiver. They made a mistake out of position, and the offense took advantage of it, and they get the long throw for a touchdown out.
Connor Bart, ready for the kickoff.
This is good stuff.
This is a big time return. It's first down as they head to the line. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. Going to be tackled right around the 37th.
And this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And every time they stop that run, just for a short game.
The Lions have to be hoping this doesn't turn out like last week's game. Tough luck losers a week ago and trailing in another tight one right now, Phil.
We're going to find out if they learned anything from last week's tight loss. And Jim, when you get in situations like this, it's about making that one play that gives your team a good chance to win. The Lions offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the field. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
First down at the 49. They hand it off to him again. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running.
After the two-yard carry, it sets up second down and eight. The Lions in the pistol formation. Keeps it here. Catch made. He's tackled right at the 24.
This league now, you got to keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man cover.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Reaches out and snatches it. Brown's there to make the stop.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
The Lions will go with the pistol on this play. Second down, four to go. Reaches out and grabs it. Taken down just 2 yards short of the first.
That time the quarterback throws the drag route. It doesn't get a first down, but still it's a good decision by him. The throw was right on target, and it picked up solid yards.
Offense needs 2 yards here on third down after that pass play. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. They'll go ground, running right through the trenches. Taylor's there that time for the tackle.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
Staying on the ground. Jams it across the goal line for the touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Now ready to kick it off as we have a tie game here. Scores 7-7. Catches it. The 2 and starts his return, and he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. They
come to the line of scrimmage. First down. And that'll probably go as a drop. This defensive front is so often disrupted and in the quarterback space. Ben Roethlisberger takes a look down from under center. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
The Marshals offensive line is just whooping some tail today, aren't they? What a job up front. That helps the running back get in space, get down there, and pick up a big game.
The Marshals from the 32. They're setting up screen. Can't find the target on the pass underneath. Second down after the incompletion. They'll run it here. Charging ahead and pick up about four.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Executing in these spots last week. The defense comes out of the dime. Third down and six. Looks but can't connect on the short throw.
This is what separates offensive lines in the NFL in obvious passing situations like this one on third down. Can you hold up and protect your quarterback to give him time to make those throws? Well, the answer to this one right now is no.
He's got a chance for a return, and that's a gain of nine. First down, offense ready for the snap. Britt's lined up in the slot. Trying to work that left side. In on the hit, Jason McCourty.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Second down and four. That ball has been picked off. Breaks free. Breaks at the tackle. Touchdown.
Gotta love a defense that's not afraid to take chances, and this defense will get after it. That time they get the interception and return it all the way for a touchdown.
Count it.
That's terrible.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick. To about the 27 before he's taken down. They face first down. The Lions come out in the pistol. Kenny Britt pulls it in. Stafford's there to take it down.
You talk about throwing the football into open space. That's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job of the quarterback throwing it in there.
First down at the 48. Kenny Britt pulls it in. And here we have second down. The Lions line up in the pistol offense. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, I don't know who made the mistake that time, the quarterback or the running backs. They go out of the pass. The blitz comes by the defense. Not enough blockers on the offensive side, and the defense wins out. They take the QB down.
Third and 12, looking across the middle, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
Tough starting field position here. First and 10. Roethlisberger with the give. And that's Kruger in on the stop.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
Ben Roethlisberger dropping back in shotgun formation. Looking to go down the field here, but it's incomplete.
Now, there's no doubt about it. This guy has a strong arm. That time, he just sails the football way past the receiver deep down the field.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. They've come out in the dime package. Roethlisberger is going to take it from the gun. They bring him down in the end zone, and that'll be a safety. Made right around the 32-yard line. The Lions now ready to take over as their offense heads onto the field. The Lions pistol set here. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. First down at the 32. Takes it on the counter, and he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Second down now. Offense lines up here. Handoff. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
That last play was a run. Third down coming up. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The give. Tackle down right around the 48. And if you look at the numbers we have here, you really expect to be winning a game when a running back is having this type of a first half.
Boy, don't you ever. When you dominate on the offensive side, especially in the run game, you do expect to be winning. You have to go to your defense and say, stop them just one time. Give us a chance.
And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Second down and 5. Keeps it here. Takes off with it. Makes the catch in open space. And Tate is brought down.
A lot of people have to do a good job on play action passes for the work. At this time, watch the running back. Nice job selling the fake, and it helps the QB.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Throws the pass. Finds Tate. Stafford's in on the tackle. Right now, this team is losing, Phil, but they've had some positives. They've been able to move the football through the air.
A lot of good positives on the offensive side. Yeah, no complaints from anybody. Everybody there is doing a good job. You got to look at the defense and go, hey, pick it up a little. Our offense is hot. Just help them out
a little. They bring him to the turf.
By the time that one play in the red zone, they did not move the defense. The offense gets overpowered. They get a very little gain that time on the run.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Almost intercepted that time.
The defense did everything right that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Finds his mark. A gain of 8. They've come out in the first half and tried to get the football as often as possible in the hands of their top receiver.
Well, what we're seeing is so many ways to get the football to the wide receiver in today's game. Formations, you can move these guys all around. You could stack them up. So if you want to get the football to them, you can, and it's an awesome job so far.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line. They'll go ground. He is in for the touchdown.
Well, when the offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Motion here. One, takes it again. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. He's put the ball on the tee, and he's about to kick off. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Marshals now will start their drive at the 23. First and 10. They run the counter play out to the left. Taken down at the 27.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
Job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Roethlisberger from the gun. And there's Walker. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
I'm sure the head coach at time was sitting over on the sidelines thinking about his punt team in a third and long situation. He didn't expect this offense to pick it up, but they did it. What a job. Give them a lot of credit. Good job.
First down here. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Out to the left. Brings it in.
You play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
Roethlisberger's got it in the gun. Finds Walker.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Roethlisberger takes the snap from the gun. Intercepted.
intercepted.
Space to work. Unstoppable.
Going to take it home for the touchdown.
You got to love that from your defense. They take a chance. They get the interception. Not only do they do that, they return it a long way for the touchdown.
The point after is good. Ryan set to kick it.
No return this time, and Roethlisberger will come back out at the 20.
First down coming up. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Screen, and they were trying to go with the screen there, but nothing was available. Coming up, second down. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Roethlisberger standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Has his target. Picks up eight here. On the way, third down. No huddle time. Ben Roethlisberger dropping back in shotgun formation. And it's out of bounds, incomplete. They're in punting formation. Going to challenge the punt coverage. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. They come to the line, and it's first down. The Lions in the pistol. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. He's brought to a halt.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and nine.
The Lions will come out in the pistol.
They give it to him on the counter. Still on his feet. Got a big lane. And at the 49, he'll be brought down.
Lions' offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the field room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
Tight end in motion. First down at the 49. Back to the ground. A tackle behind the line. The Lions call a timeout. Their first. Offense getting set now, following the timeout. That leads us to second down. The Lions lined up in the pistol. The deep ball could have been intercepted.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays. But he's attacking the string. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
The Lions line up in the pistol. Third down and 13. Wants to go deep.
And they catch it, son.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Signals, fair catch. The Marshals come to the line to start this drive at the 24. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
That's second down coming up. So that's going to do it for the first half. Lions are up in this one. running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. First down on the way. Offense lines up here. And now here's the first snap of the second half. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Got to stay patient with the run game. That's what the offense is doing here. Even though they haven't had any big gains yet, there's a little short game that time, but you're hoping to break one sooner or later.
It's now second down. An extra tight end on the field for this one. To the ground. Off the left side. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. Third and two here after the run. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And it's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Kruger is just not an outside rusher. We see it right here. What a job. Showing that strength. Stays in position, and the run's coming outside, and he stops it for no gain.
This punt will be returned. Brought down after a gain of six. First down here. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Hand off made. And a run right up the middle. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line. As we've seen today, this is a team that's dedicated to the run. And it's paid off with some very good stats on the ground.
Well, shows you what the coach thinks. He believes in running the football. And when you believe it's
intercepted.
Shit.
He's in the clear. The 20, the 10. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Well, I really have no complaints. Sometimes you're going to throw interceptions, but my complaint is the offensive players. Nobody hustling, nobody there to make the tackle, and they return it all the way for a touchdown.
So for 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. Connor Bard, ready for the kickoff. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Lions come onto the field now for this next series. The Lions will approach this play from out of the pistol. First down at the 21. Gets the handle here. Gains five. Second and four following the run. The Lions come out in the pistol. Here's the handoff. Trying to plow ahead. And picks up about three. Third and two here after the run. Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Right back to him. He's brought down. They're able to move the chains after that last run. We'll go no huddle. The Lions in the pistol formation. Play fake. Oh, almost picked off that time.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. For about four. Now looking at the stats, we see two straight games where the passing game has been shaky at best.
Listen, we know that stats lie. And over these games, it's not all the quarterback's fault. He needs help.
Third and six. Thompson's got it. And a first.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards. So that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
They send the tight end in motion. The play clock's running down. They run the counter play. Spent that time in on the tackle.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Second down coming up. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Play action fake, looking to throw. Scrambling out of the pocket. Takes, got it. First down. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. It's first down as they head to the line. Nickel formation here for the defense. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. They are in the backfield in a hurry and will bring him down for a loss behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Here we go. Red 38. Red 38.
Second down and 13. Launching it deep. But it falls incomplete.
That was a nice job by the defense. Being alert to the downfield throw, the defensive back in good position, results in the incompletion.
This is third down. This has been a long drive so far. From the shotgun. Going deep. And that pass is going out of bounds, incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stopped the offense that time.
Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I just spoke with a Lions official. As of now, the staff is calling it a groin pull.
Here we'll bring the ball out to the 20. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Roethlisberger is going to take the snap from the shotgun. And there's Walker. Tackled at the 29-yard line. Walker's the one who is down, and we'll step aside for just a moment. Second down coming up. Ben Roethlisberger takes a look down from under center. Second down here. Nickel formation for the defense here. They'll go ground. And that's Stephen Tulloch who brings him down.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They'll run it here. Now, makes the move to the right. That'll stop the play right there.
And it fires the football team up. The defense, third and short, they stop the run, keeps the offense short of the first down, and look at the excitement on the defensive side.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. The Lions getting set now for their next series. The Lions will go with the pistol on this play. First down at the 20. Handoff. Has space. Nice tackle. With this game up for grabs, they may want to continue running the football at will and dominating the line of scrimmage and the clock.
Yeah, not much can go wrong when you're running the football like this, Jim. So why would you change? No reason to, and I don't think they will.
The Lions come out in the pistol. The Lions will take the snap from the 30. Finds his mark, and he's taken down, but not a
until he picks up the first. And as we see here, it hasn't been the best couple of games for this guy, as he hasn't found a way to stay involved in the passing game.
Yeah, I want to say to him, don't get frustrated. Just keep working hard, and the football will find its way to you.
And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short game.
The Lions line up in the pistol offense. The Lions take it from the 33. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Well, he dropped the football, and there's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
Third down now. The Lions pistol set here. Tabers in on the coverage and forces the incompletion.
Good job by the corner that time, knocking the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
They bring him down at the 29-yard line. Player is down on the field, and the training staff comes out, and we'll step aside for just a moment. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They'll mark him at the 34.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Down five. And he's taken down.
That time the quarterback didn't hold the football. The left side of the line just collapsed. He doesn't even feel it or see it, and he goes down for the sack.
Third down on the way. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Third down. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. The defense comes out of the dime. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Throw it to the outside. They've got the hookup. Looking ahead, the Lions will be playing at home next week, while the Marshals will also be playing at home next week. First down here after the completion. First down following the long play. Roethlisberger with the give. And tackled down at the 43-yard line.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Second down. Offense lines up here. Takes another handoff. Dragged to the ground. Looks like he's still about a yard short of the first.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped it for a short gain.
Ben Roethlisberger takes a look down from under center. It's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Games in the NFL can hinge on third and short. Who can pick them up and who can stop them? How about that play that time by the defense? They stopped the third short run, and now it's fourth down.
Two tight ends on the field here. The Marshals snap it at the 41. Tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm. The Lions defense desperately wanted that stop, but now they'll have to stay on the field.
Sometimes you got to guess right on the defensive side, and that time the defense did not guess the right way. They're in the wrong defense, and they gave up that fourth down attempt.
The Marshall snapping at the 36. Roethlisberger, play action, brought down at the 29. looking at the passing numbers on both sides of the ball, but just not there. The coverage has been good, and it's been hard to move the ball against those secondaries.
Yeah, good job from the defense today. They got a good pass rush going. The coverage has been good down the field. And also, the defense has been good, but the quarterback has not been real sharp.
The defense comes out of the nickel. The Marshals have it at the 29. And here's a pass incomplete. So after that last incompletion, it is third and three. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Roethlisberger from the gun. Unable to bring it in.
That time the defense was ready. Third and short, they were expecting pass. That's what they got. And the pass is incomplete. Now we have a fourth down situation.
The kick, and it's through there. The kick is good.
This guy is a threat anytime you cross midfield. Really, he could kick it from 60 yards. Great leg strength. What a weapon to have on your side.
Gets out past the 30 and brought down at the 35. The Lions bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First and 10. Begin for a gain of about 5.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
This will be second down. Nickel formation here for the defense. He's got the catch. Tackle down at the 42-yard line.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
And at the 37, he'll be brought down. It's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They feed it to him one more time, and they bring it down at the 36-yard line. Now third and 4 following the run. Britz, a receiver in the slot. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Right back to him once more. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set. They'll go ground. The Lions get a first down.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities for what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job on the offensive line.
And here we have second down. Time is running out here in the fourth, and the defense is trying to preserve this win. He'll get it again. Trying the right side, and he's brought to the ground.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. This game is not over, but the quarterback knows that time is short, and his team must do something in a hurry. The Lions take it from the 23. The old counter play, and he's tackled until he picked up the first down.
Lions, good job that time, moving the chains, picking up that first down. And Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve the team well.
First down, pressure on every snap now. Defense lining up here late in this one, trying to hold on to the lead. First down and 10. In on the stop.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Mounting a serious drive. First and goal from the 6. We'll run it with him again. Stafford's there to make the tackle.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. Play after play after play here on this drive. Second and goal at the 2. They want to keep feeding him the football. Bill, it's third down. They are in four down territory, and the defense knows that.
Yeah, and if you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that quarterback.
Unable to beat the down clock, and that'll cost him 5 yards, a delay of game. Huge third and long coming up, and they're certainly in four down territory as well. Huge play coming up. Offense looking for one more play to make. Third and 11. Here's Boykin. Fourth down is on the way, and to the surprise of no one in this stadium, they're going for it.
Yep, and you know who's going to win this battle? The toughest, most physical team. That's what the NFL is all about.
And it's good. We are going to overtime. The Lions offense now marches onto the field. He'll take the first snap here in overtime. Thompson's got the catch and the first.
Down the field, you pick up a first down. Now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Set up screen. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Offense lines up here. Play clock's running down. Play action. The defense gets a sack.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
So they get to the quarterback on that last play. Third down coming up.
Let's go!
Going for the home run.
Time to find a winner in this one, and one team found a way to get it done.
Yeah, they did. You know, in overtime, it is a nervous time, and to get it done in overtime, that has to be a wonderful feeling. Yeah.